This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Danielle Davis with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. Iowans will now have extra time to file their taxes. The Iowa Department of Revenue extended the filing deadline for state returns to June 1st. Director of Revenue Craig Paulson says the state's economy is showing good strength. The filing extension is an appropriate